one of you who go out into the world for a job or to express some ambition, for God's sake, do the best you can do.
Thank you very, very much. And I must say, I think you're all mad.
Mr. Burnett, you may bulldog a steer, but you cannot bulldog me.
Give it back.
Why? Come on, Ma. Nick's a good guy.
Typical Greek. I know what he's up to. If I accept it, he'll think I'm easy.
I don't want to know this.
Well, Maureen used to write the shows, direct them, produce them, star in them, and of course we all played bit parts whether we liked it or not.
That was before Charlie was old enough to boss us around.
To me, it was just a few words. Well, what woman can you talk to and say, give me a few words? You know what you're going to get. And it's not a few words.
What answer will I give Sean Thornton and Mary Kate Danaher?
Well, you can tell him from me that... that I go for it.
Is to steal a few hours from the night, my dear.
Don't seem possible one woman could use all them clothes.
You keep a civil tongue in your unprepossessing face.
Yes, ma'am.
Out here, it's Alexander Bowen what gives the orders, and your women folk listen to what I say. Is that clear for you?
You pompous, foul-smelling tyrant! I want that boy moved where he can be looked after. Now you, and you there, pick him up. And Mr. Burnett, you can certainly help.
Well, don't just stand there, do as she says.
Would you be stepping into the parlor? The house may belong to my brother, but what's in the parlor belongs to me.
A bachelor?
Mike, really?
A widower. For how long? 6 years.
The tapestry. It's really quite magnificent.
How do you say, let's go out for dinner after the show and I'll get you a little pizza?
Are you going to pay the check?
I'll trap the check, yes.
All right, then. Well, here it goes. Pemi scoler hondiner in nia on tashbantish agus ihemid pizza.
I'm a dirty dog. And I'm very proud of this.
Well, how does an Irish girl feel when she's leaving Dublin? She's coming to a strange country. She doesn't know anybody over here. Do you feel upset?
Oh, no. I just stepped across the pond to Greater Ireland.
Oh, English free, my island. I'm returning from wasted years across the wintry sea. And when I come back to my own
Nice day.
It is that, Mr. Thornton.
That's a pretty bonnet you have on.
Bonnet? Don't you be talking to me about bonnets. After leaving mine stuck up there like a...
Easy now, easy now. Is this a coat or a Donnybrook? Have the good manners not to hit the man until he's your husband and until he hit you back.
I am sorry. I have a fearful temper.
I'll remind you, I'm a man that gets what he wants.
Tell me where you want.
Can't somebody put a stop to this?
All right, ma'am, I'll protect you.
Who died and left you an opinion?
I always played tough, strong women.
Now, what is that?
Well, I'm 5 feet 8 inches tall. I'm strong, physically. I guess I am bad-tempered. I guess I am a little domineering. And also, I think that's why I worked with such strong men, because I was able to stand with those men toe to toe.
Danny, relax. I can take care of myself.
Very grateful to God for letting me live this long, or whoever it is that's up in heaven saying, for God's sake, don't let that woman up here. Yes, give us a little more peace before she gets here. Because I do think that's happening. I do think probably John Wayne, John Payne, Jimmy Stewart, Brian Keith, Charlie Blair, Charles Lawton are all talking to God and saying, give us a little more peace, please. And then you can bring her up here.
Angels are very fashionable now, so I'll come back as an angel.